buntings. And also brambling. They're one of the migrants that come to Wales in pursuit of a warmer winter, but not. It will take rabbits, small birds, and chicks. But it also eats. Tough. In return, birds that are familiar with people give a great show. And in the next program, I'll be looking at the different ways birds have adapted to us. How they make use of the landscapes we've created, the structures we've built, and the materials we discard. Thank you. food sources have been covered with snow and ice.
I love weather like this. Everywhere is just completely white. But it's not so good for birds because with snow covering...
Cereal seeds have been left for their benefit. Finches, a yellowhammer, and reed bunting. They're one of the migrants that come to Wales in pursuit of a warmer winter, but not... Sometimes it will take rabbits, small birds, and chicks. But it also... gets tough. In return, birds that are familiar with people give a great show. And in the next program, I'll be looking at the different ways birds have adapted to us. insects will soon dwindle in Wales. To survive, they must go south to find food. But some migrants arrive in Wales during the autumn. They come here to escape the cold weather that's developing further north. Cooper swans. And they've flown all the way from Iceland to a field near Porthmadog. Cooper swans feed on vegetation. And here in Wales, grass will be available throughout the winter. Be in Wales. These small birds have come from deep inside the Arctic Circle.
Seed eaters, like all buntings,
which is long
seeds blown, if they exhaust the supply in a small area like this.
These are the Brecon beacons, midwinter. All food sources have been covered with snow and ice. They're all here. Finches, a yellowhammer, and reed buntings. They're one of the migrants that come to Wales in pursuit of a warmer winter, but not. Tough. In return, birds that are familiar with people give a great show. And in the next program, I'll be looking at the different ways birds have adapted to us. How they make use of the landscapes we've created, the structures we've built.
A população de Cuba chega a 11 milhões de pessoas. Na capital Havana vivem 2 milhões e meio de cubanos.
E Aldo e Mônica são um bom matrimônio que eu tenho.
Muito obrigado, Dor. Traz as películas de Canal Brasil a Cuba.
Não adianta boa sogra, não adianta caridade, não adianta dar banho mendigo. Se não for o evangelho de Cristo, ele não pode salvar. Se são minhas obras que salvam, o mérito é meu. É o mérito dele na cruz que salva, e não minha bondade ou minhas obras, que são trapo de imundícia, segundo a Bíblia. São os méritos dele. É aquilo que ele fez e ninguém podia fazer. O preço que ele pagou, coitado de você, você não teria jamais a vida.
Os evangelhos.
vai ser julgado esse povo? Hitler, pelos 50 milhões que morreram, 6 milhões só de judeus. Mussolini foi comparsa. Stalin foi um assassino de marca maior. Lenin que difundiu o socialismo e o comunismo. Calígula, os imperadores.